white dice?
Is that the white dice?
Or? Not.
Yeah, I mean, I should have saw these two dice here. The black dice are still the best, right?
Right.
Do you have some black dice?
I do.
Keep plugging away in a mini match.
Why don't you put a main event on instead of a consolation match?
Well, they got. I thought it was
get one of those.
Yeah, that's what I thought you just
took. I'll take it back from him. I'll strap it in. I'll see him over there.
If you haven't started your match or your opponent hasn't shown up, they have one penalty point against them unless you have a match that's scheduled for later. They will be getting one penalty point every 5 minutes. Ali Yaka. Steve Valier is playing a match break. Monty,
project the score.
We have one penalty point against you.
They've got to have our name tags too, right?
No, that's done digitally.
William Fitzgerald.
Whatever.
You have one penalty point. Ron Weinstock, are you Ron Weinstock? Ron Weinstock?
To make sure everything is set to go.
Ron Weinstock, back Aliaka. Robert Loveless. Raise your hand, Robert Loveless.
Maybe those are mine.
No, these are mine.
Oh.
But he probably got them in his hand or something. But, you know. These are mine. Right.
Who's looking for Monty?
What would we do without you?
I left my dice back. One of my dice.
All right.
There,
Ron, you have one penalty point.
All right. It's running. All right, good match. Good luck. And we're playing legal moves.
And no dice on checkers?
Yeah, no dice. Because it'll never happen with a pepper box anyways, right?
Ben Jacobson. If your opponent has not arrived now, they have two penalty points against them. William Fitzgerald.
Thank you.
3 penalty points against them. 3 penalty points. Johnson, William Fitzgerald, and Ali Yaka. It is 1 o'clock. They have lost more than half their points, so they are forfeited for this round. One slot left for a senior who is not playing in the tournament right now. If you're interested, come up and see me.
Thank you.
a claim check for a car that was found for a gray Mercedes. It's yours. Come on up.
Yeah. still gambling.
Aaron Faust. Aaron. Anyone interested in playing a seniors match right now, or if you're out of the consolation? David Richardson? David Richardson? John Klein. Thank you. For a senior, if you're interested, come up and see me. Ianos Rizos. Ianos Rizos. Mm-hmm. anyone under 50 who would like to play in the Young and Restless? I have a match. Come on up.
Well, Because you were playing the hood and then it was done.
Like I was concerned, I didn't hear.
Philippe Salnav? Philippe Salnav, are you in the room? Dempsey. Jason Briggs. Thank you. Larry Schiller.
Thank you. think you finished.
You just finished? Hold on. Jim Stutz. Jim Stutz. Monty Haskins. Monty.
Thank you.
Chris? Chris Olaf?
I
Did he leave any personal belongings?
Thank you.
anticipation than maybe you always.
Yeah, the breakfast is perfectly healthy.
Charles Briggs. Charles Briggs.
Yeah. So reversion, it's at $5 to $10. How about yourself? You bet the box.
I just bet boxing. When I used to, somebody told me about it. It was a secret over in
India.
And they told me then that's disappeared. I used to have somebody.
Basketball.
When college football was good,
yes.
Over and under thing, and it was just so forget exactly what it was.
College?
And that was fun. Probably not.
I won on the international championship. You have to go.
So, you have to leave? Who has to go?
Peter Swarthmore.
Osiris is a smoked potato. Late, I would probably hit.
Thank you.
Matthew Brown.
How much did the conservation pay for the main?
Why do you start with that position? Yeah, well, we can play, you double our draw.
Like Bobby Fischer with Chesapeake just randomly throw a checker.
Yeah, you're on.
Wherever it was.
Bobby Fischer. Who's the current world chess champion?
Magnus Carlsen. He beat some guy from Ukraine. It's a closer match than I expected.
Is this a match for streaming?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what they want to do.
They have one finished, I presume? The one with Stutz already finished?
Oh, yeah. He had a forfeit. Yeah, some kind of emergency when I still order.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so whatever.
All right, so what are you guys playing?
We're playing another 11-point consolation match. So you can ask him if it's all right with that.
Sandbagging. You or me? You sandbagging?
So I'll take the picture and I'll post it.
KG?
Streaming.
You don't have to write the names in.
Took
the dice.